Two-time Eclipse Award-winning filly Beholder has only started twice since her brilliant win in last year's Breeders' Cup Distaff.
Beholder putting on a memorable performance under Gary Stevens. Beholder never gave them a chance in the Distaff.
However, her light schedule following this victory wasn't by design. Despite sustaining a left hind injury during the Ogden Phipps Stakes in June, she still managed a gritty fourth before being forced to the sidelines.
She had a nasty cut and it healed. It actually came open during Del Mar. We had to put stitches in it. But it healed. That did the job and it's healed up very well. And I think we're in good shape, good as we can be. I think a lesser horse would have run terrible with that cut.
After nearly 4 months off, she's now set to make her return in Saturday's Zenyatta Stakes, with one eye focused on the Breeders' Cup Distaff yet again.
Yes, it's been the goal. Anything less than that's a letdown after the last 2 years, but she's always made us proud, and it's unfortunate we had the setback when we did, but hopefully we can make up for it in the next couple months.